What if the things that inspire you inspire others too? What if that notebook in your hand wasn't just for chores or work or homework, but for capturing your best ideas, your observations, your questions, your picture of how the world could be? Whether your notebook has the charm of old leather or the energy of polka dot plastic, your plans, your pencil sketches, your lists are as close as your back pocket. So step away from the screen, open some pages, and start to write your real life.